What's up, you guys? I am back with my third ingredient. I am really sorry that I could not post it a bit earlier. It was because I was not at all well, as you can see it from my face, and I had a lot of weddings to attend. So now I'm back to track and I will be shooting back to back, and you will get all the ingredients together now. So for the third ingredient, I had given a choice between malai and sugar. Though malai won the challenge, but my third ingredient for today is sugar. Yes guys, sugar is not just an exfoliator, but it also is a direct moisturization on your face, and it also helps in preventing aging. Best thing about sugar is that it brings balance to your skin. It will actually bring equilibrium on your skin. If your skin is too oily, it will become a bit dry, and if your skin is a bit dry, it will become a bit oily. So it is the best thing to use in this winter season. I loved it and I want to share it with you guys. So let's try it. I'll be using sugar and oil. If you want, you can mix sugar, oil and coffee with it, but I'm just using sugar and oil. One thing you should keep in mind before making this mixture is that grind the sugar properly, because it will take a lot of time to dissolve in the oil, and also mix a little bit of water in it so that the consistency becomes well and you can apply it on your face. So let's start with
it. Now you can see I've grinded the sugar properly so that I can mix it well and I get a good consistency, and it doesn't take a lot of time, and it will require less time when you just grind it and put it on your face. And I'll take a little bit of water and some oil. Sorry for the noise guys, as it's so cold, the oil has also freezed. But you have to take 1 teaspoon of oil and some water. As you can see, it has become like this, and the consistency will be a bit thick also sometimes, because the sugar and water doesn't go along, and also the oil is there. So don't worry, you just have to apply this consistency on your face. So let's apply it. Apply on the areas which are very dry or very oily. Don't worry, don't hesitate. All skin types are good for this. Now you can see that I've applied everything on my face. I know it is not that visible because I've grinded the sugar very nicely. So whenever you apply it, you'll feel that you can smell the sugar and the oil on your face. Just keep it for 20 minutes, not more than that. Otherwise, your skin will start to itch. And also, people having oily skin can avoid putting oil in it and just put water and mix it. And then you can put it on your face, or either just put a little bit of oil and not too much oil, because it will make your skin more oily. The main thing is you have to put sugar. Put sugar in the right quantity, how much ever you require. 1.5 teaspoon or 1 teaspoon is more than enough. Don't use more sugar also, it will then your skin will start burning. And just use it for 20 minutes. You can reduce the time as well, and don't forget to apply it on your lips. Please guys, I always mention it, do not forget to apply on your lips. And then just rinse it with water, and then you see all the effects. Yes guys, so I'm back, and as you can see, there's a certain kind of shine on my face. I don't know how, but yeah, it is because due to this pack. And trust me guys, I'm not promoting anything over here, but this has genuinely got a lot of moisturization to my face. As you know, winters genuinely requires you to apply a certain kind of oil, and just applying oil doesn't make a lot of difference on your face. So if you want to reduce the texture you are with your face, please 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 do this. It is actually heaven on earth. You'll genuinely feel heaven on earth on your face. So please apply this, and it has definitely got wonders on my skin. Please apply it and tell me how it worked for you. Thank you guys. Now wait for the fourth ingredient.